Do you remember the last time you celebrated? Was it a graduation? A birthday party? Finding a long-lost item? Or enjoying the fact that you can now go to a restaurant? Celebrations. There are many in our lives, and the Jewish people had 7 different mandatory times of celebration and feasting. The hard part is celebrating and not letting everything get swallowed up by anxieties, tensions, stresses, and challenges. Let's learn to celebrate.